Pitt has found its new men's basketball coach in former Duke assistant Jeff Capel, according to Evan Daniels of 24/7 Sports. Capel has agreed to a 7-year contract with the Panthers. He's been the associate head coach at Duke since 2011 and was also the head coach at Oklahoma from 2006 to 2011. An official announcement from Pitt is expected on Wednesday. The Panthers parted ways with Kevin Stallings after he went 8-24 last season, failing to win a single game in ACC play.